Okay, so this is question number 6 from exercise 1.2, and the question is telling us to explain why these two numbers are composite number. So before explaining these two numbers are composite number, let us remind ourselves what is composite number. We know that numbers are of two types. The first type is prime numbers and the second one is composite number. And how can we say a number is a composite number? We can say a number is a composite number if that number has factor more than itself or 1. Okay, so that number is composite number, otherwise it is a prime number. So let us look at some examples of prime numbers and composite numbers, since we know that 2 is a prime number. Okay, so why we call 2 as a prime number? Because the only factors of 2 are 1 and itself. Okay, that's why this is a prime number, second prime number. Okay, the only factor of 3 are 1 and the number itself. Okay, but composite number, let us pick up one composite number, let's say 6. Okay, 6 is a composite number. Why 6 is a composite number? Because the factors of 6 are 1, yes, 1 is a factor of 6 because 1 divides 6. The other factor is 2, 3, and the number itself. Okay, so clearly we can see the number 6 has got more than two factors other than 6 and 1. That's why it is a composite number. So with the same argument, we can prove these two numbers as a composite number. So let us prove. Okay, first let me rub this stuff. Okay, so now let us explain why this is a composite number. Solution. 7 times 11 times 30 plus 30. Okay, so in order to explain this is a composite number, we have to simplify this number a little bit more. So let us simplify this number. We can see that the number 13 is common in both these two terms. So we can factor out 13 from both this term. 13 is factored out. The remaining number are 7 and 11 plus 13 is factor out, so we can write 1. Okay, 30. So 7 times 11 is 77 plus 1. So 13 times 77 plus 1 is 78. Okay, so we can see that 13 and 78 are the factors of this number, which is other than 1 and itself. So this is a composite number. Why this is a composite number? Because other than 1 in itself, 13 and 78 are more two factors. So that's why this is a composite number. So we can write since 13 and 78 are factors, F-A-C-T-O-R, factors other than 1 and itself. Therefore, we can say 7 times 11 times 13 plus 13 is a composite number. Okay, so this part is done. Now let me explain why this number is also a composite number. So first let me rub this up. Okay. So by using same technique, we can prove this number to be a composite number. Okay, so let us first write the question here. 7 times, 6 times, 5 times, 4 times, 3 times, 2 times, 1 plus 5. So first we have to simplify this number a little bit more. So here this expression has got two terms. The first term is this one and the second term is this one. And we can see that 5 occurs in both these two terms. So we can take 5 factored out. Okay? We can take 5 out of these two terms. So if we take 5 out, the remaining numbers are 7 times, 6 times, 5 is taken out, 4 times, 3 times 2 times 1, and in this term 5 is taken out, so the remaining is 1 because 5 times 1 is 5. Okay, So 5. Now 7 times 6. 7 times 6 is 42. 42. Okay? Times 4 times 3 is 12. 12 times 2 is 24. 24 plus 1. 5. Now we have to multiply 42 with 24. Now let us multiply 42 by 24. Okay? So let me multiply these two terms. So 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 4 is 16. 2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 4 is 8. Add this up. 8. 6 plus 4 is 10. 0. 1 carry. 8. 9. 10. So 1. 42 times 24 is 1008 plus 1, which is equals to 5 times 108 plus 1 is 1009. So same condition. This number also has factors 5 and 1009, which is other than 1 and itself. That's why we can say this is also a composite number. So let us write it down in statement form. Okay, so we can say since same way we can say since 5 and 1009 are the factors other than 1 and itself, therefore 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 plus 5 is composite number, and we are done.